The price at the pump, on the minds of many Americans, also the topic of conversation for President Obama at a speech to students at Prince George's Community College.
Fill up that gas tank. Gas prices went up. Gas prices might be going up. Gas prices shot up in the spring.
People started lining up outside as early as 4:30 this morning. Hours later, the crowd is packed. People all waiting to hear from President Obama.
I love him. I just think he's so inspiring.
More than 1,000 students, faculty, and staff filed into the Novak Fieldhouse to hear the president, but there was room to spare. Obama stressed the importance of investing in clean energy, saying it will create more jobs for Americans.
I don't want to see wind turbines and solar panels and high-tech batteries made in other countries by other workers. I want to make them here.
Isaiah Weaver, a student at the college, agrees green jobs are important, but says President Obama isn't doing enough to create them.
I would like him to focus almost entirely on clean energy.
Obama says he's doing more than his opponents, who he claims are stuck in the past.
There have always been folks who are the naysayers and don't believe in the future and don't believe in trying to do things differently.
The president poked a little fun at his GOP competition.
Politicians dust off their three-point plans for $2 gas. I guess this year they decide we're going to make it $2.50. I don't know where, why not $2.40?
President Obama says that if he stays in office, by the middle of the next decade, our cars will average nearly 55 miles per gallon. That's nearly double what we get today. In Largo, Whitney Harris, CNS TV.